The exhibition is excellent. We participated 2 years ago during the COVID period, and this year, of course, we are exhibiting more things, and we're looking forward to meet companies in the defense sector and to get to know them and to establish relationships for future cooperations.